Kwanuko nuizi waka saya. Luba miunda na kukau fela kisipa kasi stivelezi fela wana chualo. Yopula kasiri mosa 2006. Nalubile ni munda olo tibi sidemo. Olo isi kuhuza batu, likomuza batu, likuluweza batu. Mani olosu omosti mwendi batu wawele ni wani vashwile bakensa munda wana o. Tala nevile ngata o. Matuku na vila mangata o bakensa kuli mezene lunwa. Azo mamushitu mokoza kuli kwanu na kwayo auna. Matuwele sikuwa kumeza kopa na kupafani ya masira. Kwa kuli matuku na vila mangata o.
Areas that the project is has been implemented, one of them is Kasaya. That's in Mwandi district. And Kasaya historically has been an area where flooding has been a problem. So this has been one of the areas where we thought the project would actually benefit a lot.
We had to identify which locations precisely would be best for a pilot project, as it were. So the disaster management, the water management, that is WAMA. Those are people that we've worked with tirelessly from the way it go that the project was kick-started.
After installation, the member of this committee, the District Disaster Management Committee, and members of the Satellite Disaster Management Committee, that is those people who are living in that area, Kasaya, they were trained how the system functions. And after the training, we discovered that actually it's very user-friendly for even the villagers who are living along that area, that they can easily operate.
Our role is to take care of these equipment which have been put for us, and we have to make sure that they are safe and they are well maintained, and every information which is supposed to be given to the community is being given at the right time.
Na msebenzi waka ni mawama Water Resource Management Authority. Mimi msebenzi waka kukuvala mezi. Kubona mwakalera ni mwakalera. Kono chwale batu na niba bulira angafela kamulo omochwana. Kwea kwatiba. Niba sa utusisi. Niba wana kule mutio wapuma. Kono chwale ntu ya seiti le chwana. Zibaku kumiloko community kao fela faa. Sibakaba nizi waya kuli haa kimu shino ovulezi. Chwale boi wukaba teni wakomboka. Haika ya kuwaninga mtu sana kuzibaku likulo faa. Munda wakaba teni. Kwea ni vacation. Ya kuli chwae mtu wananu wafasi baka fuwaya kwa zibaku kuna limu ulundu kwa kuna kuyo inaande. Imi kuna nina kuya flood. Kene kutiva kwa zibaku nina kuya kusana kwa lupetu wana faa kwa fesu na kuina. Kwa hivu nde wantu eva tisize.
The early warning system project with the ITU I think started from the Dubai action plan. Before the actual implementation of or realization of this project, ITU we're working in collaboration where every year they used to send us a number of satellite phones that were used by field workers whenever there was a flood.
Satellite phones usually helped the people that go in to mitigate the floods. But what about the people that are actually affected with the floods? So we thought maybe this project now will have a human face and give those people something that they can also use to be ready before the floods happen. So this is a good project, and I think now it has tried to give a human face to the assistance that we get from ITU.